guys. Assalamualaikum. Yang kat bawah bising lah. Hi guys. I just got home from outside. Is it okay? Or should I put, just put here? Korang, if you guys want to purchase, purchase now, okay? I'm going to pack my items soon. I'm going to pack all the orders soon. If you guys want to purchase, purchase now. I'm going to pack the order soon. Hello. Like, tap screen, okay? Tap screen. Help me get, help me like. Oh, will you want to go out? I want to pack my, some of the items today. So, I think I give, yelah. So, whoever want to purchase, purchase now, okay? So, I can pack tonight. If you guys have any question, let me know. Kalau tak, just help me like, okay? Like and share. Thank you for liking the live. Thank you for liking. If you guys want to purchase, purchase now, okay? So I can pack. Korang nak, I never put the 25% off tau for today's tudung. But if you guys want, let me know. Then I will do flash sale. Okay? If you guys want, let me know. I do flash sale. Kalau you guys want the, if you guys want the tudung discount, the 25%, I tak buat. Because I was like thinking twice to live tonight. Tapi I just live lah. Sebab this month tak live banyak sangat kan. So, I decided to go live. Thank you for joining the live. You guys want story time? By the way, I wanna organize my, see what my daughter did. She clock on everything. But it's okay. I left like 3 pairs of contact lens, and then I bought new ones from JB City Square. So this one I bought from JB City Square. Nanti I tell you some stories, okay? So, now I want to organize it here. Korang organize tak your, cause I wear daily contact lens, right? Because I don't wear it often. So, I prefer daily contact lens. Tapi, this one is colored. So, AQV came out with colored contact lens. So, I've been buying this. So, when, if like I want to wear contact lens when I go out, baru I pakai. Macam ni. Is that filter? Miss the filter. Okay, so I buy my contact lens in JB. Ada orang kat bawah lah, bising-bising. Dah nak ke 12 pun bising kat bawah blok. Okay, so usually when I buy my contact lens, I buy daily one because I rarely use my contact lens. So daily one is quite easier for me lah. If I want to wear, then I wear daily, then terus buang. That's the perks, because I don't really wear every day. So sayang if I wear like monthly one. So once a month, maybe I wear like 2-3 times je. Yeah, so that's why I buy daily one. So this one I bought from Malaysia. The AQV ni. It's one box I buy from City Square Body Shop. One box is RM125. Four box for RM520. Yeah. So I bought four box. RM125. Ah, around there lah. So I bought four box. So four box is about $520. About $150 around there lah. Much, much cheaper than Singapore lah, definitely. Yeah. So let me organize. So what I do is I just skinny, then I just maybe the ones, so I put like this lah, macam gini. So this one is from the previous batch, 3 pairs, all different colors. So maybe I'll put like here lah, my contact lens. Do you guys do this? Or is it just me? Organize your contact lens. Because I wear daily, right? So for me, it's like when I go at anywhere, like when I need, then... Hi, Lala! Hi, baby. Not asleep yet. Yeah, so I just wear like this. Jom borak-borak. You guys can purchase Alpha products also, okay? Then I will pack. Wawa belum tidur. I just came back also. Then I left a while. Because I got parcel to pack. So if you want to buy, you buy now, okay? Then I can pack for you. Then I organize like this lah. So I bought 4. Actually, anyhow. I just choose 4 colors that are available. Fresh Hazel, this one, Grazel, Blue, and Green. This one I'm wearing the blue one, so it looks a bit brown, greyish. Mana tu punya other phone? Is this the first time you join my life? Korang order okay, I will pack your order soonest. Yes. I will pack your orders by midnight, okay? Rindu, yes. When are we meeting? Jom chit-chat. So this is fresh blue. Okay, so it comes in 30 lah, 30 piece. Actually, both my degree not the same. One is like 4.5, one is like 4.25 or something like that. But I just buy the same lah, the same. Cause not much difference also. So what I do is I just take out one by one. Banyak-banyak ikan mana paling manis? Ikan you. Yeah. Got one on the hardest singing show. They say banyak-banyak cuka mana yang I suka. Cuka mana yang paling sweet? I cuka you. Sendiri ketawa eh. Yeah. So I tengah separate all my contact lens. Cause I want to arrange it in this box. I always arrange in this box. See? Cause I always use daily. I don't use contact lens every day. So Some comments in this life were filtered to protect community. Oh, comment. Or cannot say bodoh, is it? I think. Okay, so once I this one, I think I just you guys see. So I have like all this. Gini, then I letak nicely lah. Apa beza Usain Bolt dengan you? Usain Bolt lari dekat competition on stadium lah. Okay, Usain Bolt lari on stadium. Kalau I, lari di hatimu. Lagi. What goes up but never comes down? H. Kira serious lah. H. My love for you. Oh. Ada ni tak? Oh, ada ni. Sound effect. Safia also have, I think she slept just now on the way back, so I got a feeling she won't sleep until 12 plus. Moisturizer dah habis. Finish liao. Yeah. At the... I try to restock also, they sold out. They sold out there. Lala, I'm bringing in this, it's a new product. It's called Rupa. I'm bringing in soon. So it makes your, macam your skin cerah like that. Like instant. I want to try. I haven't tried. But maybe... Yes. Hi, awak. Hi. Hi, Fiza. Apa khabarmu? No, I just live. I just came home at 11:30. Actually, I didn't want to live. Then, live lah. Sebab ada order. So, I just live. Am I late? Okay, we are going to go. I need to put the wall. Okay, good night. Good night. My skin dry. Oh, yeah. What moisturizer dah habis. Oh. Okay, good night, Lala. Kiss Wawa for me. And Halil. My son-in-law. Tiba. Let's see. Just nice habis masak, you go live. Huh? Malam-malam masak? Untuk ni kan? Bekal eh? You know what guys? Just now on the way. Yup. On the way back, there were a lot of cars on the road. Like, what is going on? Banyak gila sih kereta. Like, korang tak kerja ke besok? Saya memang tak kerja. Kerja saya ni lah. Thank you for the share. Sebab tu besok tak kerja. Kalau dia danger untuk share kat sini eh. Tiga macam dangerous eh nak share kat sini. Yep. Okay. Nanti famous. Nanti satu dunia tahu. Air dirty laundry. No, dangerous. Okay. Nanti text, nanti WhatsApp. Masih nak tea je. Okay, so I macam inilah. I go and organize the contact lens. So, oh, tadi I tak show you. This is, actually I wearing the, this one, the blue one. This one. Dia one day contact lens, tapi dia coloured. AQV. From last time, I serasi with AQV. That's my first contact lens also. Then I tried Freshcon, all that. A bit drying lah. So, but last time AQV tak ada coloured punya. So, I tried like Freshcon. So, a bit drying. So, after a few hours, I cannot wear. I really cannot wear. After a few hours, I have to take it out. So, just nice, this AQV dah keluarkan baru, daily coloured, Alhamdulillah. So, I bought from JB though. 4 boxes for RM520, about $150 ke lesser. Yeah, AQV macam banyak tu. Sekarang they got ni. This one is a blue, daily one. Singapore also have. Singapore still have. Tapi, I tell you the price is twice as much. So, I bought it at $150. Singapore ada. Tapi, dia $300 lah. Yeah. Singapore pun ada. Later, I went to see. Yeah, so, this one pun macam, I just stock up. Macam, I four for 500, right? So, I bought 4 lah. Dekat City Square, dan nama kedai ni, Owl. OWL. So far dah 2 kali lah I buy. The previous batch dengan yang ni, then my husband terbeli specs so. Cause he was finding like those specs yang ada magnet eh. Sunglass magnet. Then just nice he saw what he like. The shop I tengah beli contact lens, then he bought also. His specs pun dengan magnet sunglass about RM500 also juga. So about 100 150 or less saja. Yeah. Quite reasonable the price. Much cheaper. So far it's okay lah. I think boleh lawan terbeli. Yeah. Because he's been finding. Then after that he said selalu kalau nak tak jumpa, sekarang tak payah dah jumpa. Then I said just buy lah since the price also not bad, boleh lawan Singapore-nya own days. Yeah, like really nice. I think nicer over there. So kalau korang pergi kat City Square je, kat CIQ, can just drop by a while and then buy. Contact lens. Bising sih. Kat luar. So meriah. Korang boleh dengar tak? Quite meriah downstairs. Cause I need to change specs also dari zaman first day. No. Oh. The big specs that one. Yeah. So if you free, you can take a trip lepas kerja ke apa. You take a trip to JB dekat City Square. You go to the contact lens shop and then you buy. Set my collect password. Ooh, nice. So this one is fresh hazel. This color is fresh hazel. Actually, different contact lens for me, dia macam different mood. This one, I feel macam dia tak fierce sangat. Kalau I wear macam hazel, dia fierce sikit. Dia nampak fierce. Okay, korang tak nak beli eh? If you guys want, I don't have discount for tudung today. But if you guys want, korang cakap tau. Then I can put discount. Because today I thought like korang teman je. Teman pack-pack. Pack barang and... ni. Tomorrow I'm not going out. Saturday I'm going out to Twilight. I never see. I tak pernah bawa my daughter to like Twilight or like crowded places. So I'm quite nervous. Oh, by the way, talking about contact lens, korang ingat tak like the first time korang pakai contact lens? Oh, I wanted to tell you a story. So last time, my first contact lens was Acuvue. So I was in dance, right? So my degree that time 300 plus ah, quite teruk juga. Dah nak 400 I think. And then the teacher say, macam mana nak dance tak pakai contact lens eh? Tak boleh nampak all that. Then I also like concern lah. So lepas sekolah, that time I went to this shop lah. I stay at Admiralty, so dia ada Admiralty shop there. Admiralty Optical eh. Masih ada kedai tu sampai sekarang. Dah berapa tahun, more than 10 years pun masih ada kat situ. So I went to the shop then just ask her I need to find a contact lens. I still remember say, and then she say you wear before, I say no. So she taught me lah. So I had to sit down. She took a chair mean. I think she also like no customer lah. She so free, right? So she layan me lah. Then she say okay, you sit down here. So then she show me lah to put contact lens on your hand, then to open your eyes, then to put all that. Then I'm like, oh, okay. And you know, guess what? Guess how long I took to put that contact lens in my eyes. Guess. Kelakar gila sih. Like, when I think back kan, macam 30 minutes. No. I took 1 hour, guys. Tapi the lady layankan sih. I think, no... She was really nice. I remember she was really nice. Because I was like so nervous. Macam mana nak masuk eh? Macam one eye tau, 1 hour. Teruk gila. And then, she just sat there with me, like, cheer me on. I still remember. Like, so nice. First time user ada yang lama lagi. Korang berapa lama korang take? And korangnya first time dekat rumah ke sendiri kat cermin macam bila nak masuk ke kat luar. I think the lady was so nice. That's why I macam okay lah, let's just like sit at the shop and just practice until I can put it in my eyes. Quite fast lah because that time I work at eye clinic. Oh, how old were you? Then must learn how to use contacts. Ah, so this one no choice ah. 18, 19. Thank you for the follow. Ni kalau macam ni macam kena professional lah dah kat kerja kan. Kalau macam tak tahu pakai macam paiseh eh. Ni macam dah betul-betul pressure lah mak. Kena tahu ni nak pakai. That time I was 13 years old. I went to the optometrist. Yeah, but I remember say the lady was so baik. I wanted but scared. So I dah macam I grab. Habis dapat freelance. Oh, the one you put in bawa boleh pakai sekali lah. Masih. Basically, got once because I've been then from then on I've been using daily because I don't wear contact lens to school often because I have friends who secondary school orang pakai the big eye lens big contact lens you know those kind the brown ones yang buat your pupil big. Tapi I cuma even practice dance practice pun I tak pakai contact lens. I wear specs. Kalau macam ada show baru concert then concert eh, show baru I pakai contact lens. So I don't really wear like daily basis. Then I wanted to try monthly during poly. Sekali malas. Cause the thing is like you have to keep and then you have to buy the solution and all that. Then macam kan kalau daily dia macam senang kan. Like you pakai ni satu kali then you buang. And usually if I pakai contact lens means I'm really going out for the whole day or macam really important things lah to do. Like today I went out so I pakai contact lens for the whole day. Like, it wouldn't be a waste lah if I pakai the whole day. So, actually, 4 boxes ni, it can last me for about, that time I bought January. Ke last year, December? Last year, December. Was I pregnant then? No. Lepas give birth. I think December. Lepas I gave birth. So about 7 months lah gitu. 7 months for 4 boxes. 4 boxes about the 60 pairs. 60 pairs. Cost 1 box 30. 30 so 1 box 15 pairs. So 4 boxes about the 60 pairs. Yeah. About 2 months worth lah, but. I used to wear daily but end up beli 1 year ni sebab selalu pakai. Ya. Yeah. And it's get to see my eyes. If I think if you wear every day, might as well you buy. Cause not worth it. It's, if you wear, I so agree. If you wear contact lens macam every day, just buy monthly or yearly lah. Macam don't waste on daily. Cause it's not that cheap also. Tada! Yeah, so I buy this, dia macam medicine box lah. So I arrange for my contact lens macam gini. So it comes. So macam senang nak bawa kan. Then like, if I want to wear what colour, I just see lah. Dia ada colour apa. Then I just take. Yeah. So this one will last me for about half a year. All these contact lens. That's how not often I wear. Not often eh. Ni kalau lelaki kaki pancing dia ambil. Dia ambil for organizer. Yes, hi Ida. Yes. Go and buy. I'm going to pack soon, the order soon. Then the Uncle Genty will take tomorrow. Besok Friday kan ayah ya. Then can receive on Saturday insyaAllah. Saturday or Sunday. Apa? Ini kalau lelaki kaki pancing dia ambil your organizer kotak. Diorang pakai yang gini eh. I know this one is like for stationaries also. Like they put the apa? All the paper clips all. Kan dia macam toolbox. I actually left with one. Tapi dah tak ada space. For his barang-barang. Ya. Barang ni eh. Apa? Screw eh. Screw. Organizer. I know there's like different sizes. Where did I macam inspired to do this ah? I really forget. But I've been doing like this since forever. Macam, cause kadang-kadang I stay at my in-laws place, kadang-kadang I overnight macam holiday ke apa, then I lazy right to count how many to bring, so I just bring the whole box. Tapi kalau habis-habis lah, macam kalau tinggal half also I just bring. Cause leceh lah. Cause dia kecil kan. Yeah, so I just, this is green. So I bought the green. This one is blue. Fresh blue. Then this one is, I bought honey, fresh honey. And then I bought me hazel. This one I shall stock up the product. Yes. I dah stock up banyak sih. I like, okay, I need to bring a lot. Okay. I think I'll pack soon. Nanti ni aku budak budak girl sabun. Kau apa? 95 eh? 95. Girl sabun 95. New nickname. That time ada satu orang beli 5 tau at once. Crazy. Like betul-betul stock up sih. Okay, let me go and take the... Alamak, what this person ordered eh? Oh, the order HD. HD powder. Kalau korang nak... If you want to buy the tudung, let me know that I can give you a flash sale. Because I memang tak buat sale today lah. But if you guys want, I give, okay? Because every time live, I say I want to give sale kan. But actually, I didn't want to go live today. I was out, right? So, I wanted to do live before. Before, jap. I wanted to go live before I went out tadi. You still remember our Mina ni credit phone? Eh. Alamak, tak ingat lah. Sorry Fizi. After I gave birth my brain, like delete a lot of things. I can even forget names. Please refresh my memory. Benda I baru buat 1 minute ago pun I boleh lupa. Okay, I'm printing for who is this? I only remember Yossi, Rinjin Chan, apa eh. You guys want to know not? You guys eh, padahal tak tu Fiza aja. That name Rinrin right, is zaman secondary school, you know. It's like, you know those macam step Nina this. It's like really my secondary school friends punya aib lah. Really lah, my aib. Then after that right, when I got married to my husband right, and then I told him the story. Then I like show him photos lah. During secondary school, then he will, when macam, like he will randomly like call me, eh, Rin, there's a full name lah, but I don't want to say. Dia macam cringe dengan aib gila. And he will call me by that name. Then I say, no, stop it. It's so cringy. I think urine is okay, but aku tak boleh lupa satu budak kecil. Eh, Kai bukan ni eh. There was a Kai in your life, right? Banyak. Kau tak ada story ke? Apa khabar jiranmu sebelah? Masih hidup ke? Masih sihat ke? I think, right, guys, if I pack on life, I'll give you this one, whatever. Jiran yang mana satu? Jiran yang ala, yang sebelah, jiran sebelah. Ada mana satu, eh? Did you just say mana satu? Bukan yang satu je ke? Yang jiran kat depan tu. Oh, yang lelaki lah, yang malu-malu tu. CMI. Tapi dia masih sihat lah. Kau tahu full story, aku rasa kau nak macam, hello. Kenapa eh? Tadi husband spot check. Rasa macam ketawa-ketawa. Rasa ketawa. Join lah live, tengok kita berbual pasal siapa. Okay, thank you. Who is this? Ifa. Thank you, Ifa. I don't think she's here. If you guys wanna purchase now, okay? I can pack now. Kalau tak, maybe I will end at 12:30 lah. 12:30 dah end. Eh, mana dia ni? Oh, kat sini. I told you, I'm forgetful. I baru letak scissors dekat sini, I lupa. Sweet talker, makan duit perempuan and masih tak sedar diri. Tu boleh jadi apa orang. Eh, dia dah kahwin eh? But living the life of the 20s, tak ada wawasan hidup. Then you said, apa? Boleh jadi bapa. Oh, macam umur dia lah. I think right, at girls at our age, 1991, wow, that's so old. That's so old. I'm sorry for those who are watching and say 1991 is not old. For us, it's old. Still tak mature. I think some people, I don't know, like some people macam don't care. Like, I don't mind like if they are not mature. Tapi macam you don't tak mature and then you kacau hidup orang lain. Like you menyusahkan orang lain. Like you get what I mean? Like, only two. Itulah. Tak pasal-pasal muka aku ni. But I feel like it's okay to macam, yeah, he menyusahkan you, that's why. Like, it's okay to like like kau punya pasal lah kau nak, like you want to be immature and all that, but you don't drag other people in to your immaturity, you know? Jangan susahkan orang lain. Nak buat apa-apa, buatlah. Tapi jangan menyusahkan orang lain. That's not very nice. And this is not like only for guys, for girls also. Both ways lah. Like guys and girls pun sama lah. Kalau diorang suka menyusahkan orang dia. Dia memang salah lah. Jangan menyusahkan orang ni. It's like he flex, he got high flying job, but you don't see the money. Oh, macam world lah. Like, I don't see the point of like people like desperately wanting to like show off to other people. Like, what's your motive, right? Like, yes, both ways. Does it apply to girl anymore? Yes. Yeah. And lying is really bad. Macam, in poly kan, I had this friend. Dia, I don't know kenapa dia macam suka sangat nak impress. Padahal, like, it's okay lah. Kita tak judge pun kan, like, your hidup macam mana. Tapi dia cakap mak bapak, dia business all that, okay, we tutup mata. But, the more I see him, the more I see his too. Yeah. Like, it's okay, like, to be yourself. I think people will love you more like that. Kalau you macam lie once, and then you have to keep up to the lie, wah, this susah gila. Yeah, so my, this poly friend, dia macam, at first, kita semua, the group of friends semua, husnuzan semua. Then, one day, dia send gambar, dia rumah besar gila, all that. And then one of my friend, dia pergi search tau. Dia cakap dia ada rumah kat Australia besar gila. Then one of my friend went search big house in Australia. Abi the first gambar yang keluar is the gambar yang dia send on Google. Macam mana ni? And then we like, alamak, kenapa eh? Dia like, and then bila confront, dia macam diam. Abi keep on feeding lies just to impress people. Tapi I think dulu like our group of friends so nice. Like kenapa eh? Why must you lie? Dia nak semua belajar, I support lah. But lepas Ramadan, I don't know why dia 360 tu macam a bit scary eh. Sometimes, like, sometimes I feel like there are a lot of stories, like, behind someone. Whether they want to be frank with you or not, yeah. Or maybe they weren't themselves, and then they dah penat, habis they show the true colours. Not everyone can hide their true colours, macam, for long. Lambat laun dia akan ni. Macam lama kelamaan dia akan tunjuk. But I feel macam it's not easy for you to relapse to your past. People cope differently lah. Tapi, like I said, kalau nak cope, macam, nak buat sendiri, jangan menyusahkan orang lain. You wanna do anything, don't menyusahkan orang lain. Like, people can be there for you, but you don't do something that will macam affect others emotionally and all that. Girl, not guy. Dia dah masuk live ni. Dia macam, kenapa lah ketawa-ketawa dari tadi? Tengah video call siapa je. Tadi dia spot check. Thank you guys for liking. Kalau tak ada orang order by 12:30, okay? 5 more minutes then I go off. Deep eh, hari ni punya topic. Yeah. And like money issue also, like very very dangerous. Like you don't macam menyusahkan orang based like financially also. Woo! Yeehaw! Thank you! Financially is super 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 dangerous. Like people say right, kalau macam you pinjam orang duit, you expect the duit not to return to you. So kalau you prepared to pinjam, you make sure you prepared to lose the money also. Cause some people you can't be trusted really. It's like the peribahasa besar pasak dari tiang. Apa dia yang meaning? Besar pasak dari tiang. Jom kita search. Pasak dari tiang. Daripada tiang. Oh yeah, your expenditure is greater than income. Oh. You spend what? You spend more than what you earn. Yeah, correct, correct, correct. Correct lah. Or like some people macam dapat a bit of money je. Then you buy like a lot of things, all that. But I feel macam some people macam very, what do you call that? Tu tak apa. You want money then ada kerja. Like work for it lah. Kita nak. Then that's more tu macam apa? Buaya darat eh. If you guys want ni discount for tudung, let me know, okay? Then I can do flash sale. He on the spot resign just not to his standard. Just no, like, yeah, correct. No one wants a that kind of partner. So. I think like tak nak kerja pun boleh lah, tapi macam you means you don't have a apa vision that you want to kahwin, right? Like you don't want to work for the money, then means you don't want to kahwin. You don't plan to, cause how you want to plan to kahwin if you don't want to work, you don't want to save money. Then macam mana nak jaga anak dara orang? He keep bringing up geng-geng lah, apa lah, I'm sorry. Then it's not, what do you call it, tak sekufu lah. Like your wawasan and his wawasan is not matching. Yeah. So maybe he should find a sugar mommy, something like that. Dia malas nak kerja kan, dia jadi house husband lah. Cari isteri yang kaya, kaya ke. Cause let's be real, like Terus aku rasa dia banyak perempuan. Yeah, maybe. Can be, can be. Can be too. Korang dengar podcast Korangs. I think it's a new podcast. Like, I just started listening to them also. And then, thank you. Thank you for the heart. Kalau korang nak discount for... Thank you. Thank you for the heart. Korang nak discount for tudung, let me know, okay? Like, the podcast Korangs. Also, I just started listening. Like, they are really, really, like, really bad macam kind of dates that really can trigger you. Even his dad was telling me don't trust his son. He have a lot of problems. I'm like, cik, dah too late. I found out before you tell me. Yeah. Tapi you dengan bapak dengam lah. And guess what he do? Sis, nanti I check, nak check out you pack malam. Yes, correct. I pack malam ni. I wait for you, Ida. I waiting for you. I will wait for you. I will wait and I will waiting for you. I layan Fizi ni dulu. Tanya story. I want the instant to do two, please. Okay. Skip CCK, wait eh. I do flash sale first. For you. Yeah, I can pack tonight. I give you $20, okay? Okay, siapa? Thank you for the rose. I dah letak flash sale. You go and can buy, okay? I give $20 only for tonight. Because Azfi layaning me by spilling some tea. Bapak dia okay, anak dia yang hal. Semua pening ada story aku dengan order masuk. Tak apa. Kita boleh multitask. Okay, you guys purchase, okay? Nanti I pack. Tudung Eastern is very nice to wear my second time, you know. Thank you. Thank you for the comment. Yang spicy belum spicy kena private. Ha, tu kena private. Hush, hush. Banyak eh, tea. Ni catching up. Banyak ketchup ni nak buat. Dah 1 year eh, tak jumpa. That time I was pregnant. The last we jumpa. 1 year lah, kan? Was it June or July I met you? Kau tahu bila aku pergi kerja dan sisi dia keluar rumah nak buang sampah. Asfi is like spilling all the tea. Thank you guys for all the... You guys want purchase now, okay? I dah flash sale $20. You go and buy, okay? Check out now. Live, I will give the free watermelon scarf today. I wait for you guys, okay, to order. Then I will pack tonight. So tomorrow, they can niche. Thank you for the order, guys. Okay, apa? Kau tahu bila aku nak pergi kerja, then Sisi dia keluar rumah tak buang sampah. Then I'm at the lift, he hide at the tong sampah. Teruk pun. Kalau aku diri kat lift tu satu jam lah kau sembunyi kat sampah. I don't know how to react to that. Is either dia malu ke dia takut? Lagi teruk dari cicak. Habis dia bola kecil yang hidden. Habis dia ada jenguk-jenguk sikit ke kat belakang tong sampah. Jenguk-jenguk. Tengok kau dah pergi ke. But like, you both were bound to like see each other what? Because neighbours, how do you elak a neighbour? Like it's so hard. He keep trying to elak me, but he's dah takdir, dah dinamakan takdir. He just need to face you once and dah. If you guys want any discount for tudung, let me know, okay? Then I will letak flash sale. Cause I didn't put the 25% off. But if you want, you guys let me know. Then I can put for you, okay? I'm the one who act normal. He's the one who... Alamak, my bed sheet. Sekejap eh. Test-test boleh dengar tak? I'm the one who act normal. He's the one who want to hide. I'm like, siapa yang tu? Tapi ni dah kronik sih nak hide semua. I mean like, I think the best you could do was just like keep quiet and just act like tak kenal. I mean like that one also dah kurang ajar lah. But rather than hiding, macam you think orang tu tak nampak ke? Right, like if you're like a gentleman, then you should just say like I just don't want to talk to you anymore, and then like just say sorry or what lah. Like be upfront and frank about it. Malu-malu lah, but malu one time only what? Then after that, you can just be friends. Or kan jiran just tegur, but dia buat lagi lah kat kaki jalan. Yeah. Or like, you just be friend lah. Actually, I don't want to be serious with you. I'm not looking for a partner or what, you know? Okay, I'm packing for Norma to healthcare workers job. I'll give you one this one, okay? The watermelon. Let me take the tudung first. Dekat bawah ada orang bising lah. Meriah pula hari ni. Hari ni dekat the road also very meriah. A lot of cars on the road. What I want to take? Oh, ni. Polymiller. If you tak buat salah, you wouldn't be trying hard to hurt. Yeah, correct. You know, he even threatened. Why he threatened? Teruknya orang ni. Tell me to call a guy and fight. Huh? Wait, tak faham. Threaten me to call a guy and fight him. Ke call a guy to fight you? Call a guy. Okay. So you bought two. Put in proper sentence lah. Slowly, slowly. I put one watermelon for you. Thank you for the order. Today I give special prize because Asfi is entertaining me. He was... He was checking me first. Then after that he say, I don't want to fight with lady. You go call a guy to come out and fight me. Oh! Aku buat polis. Betul aku juga. Cerita apa ni? Kau pun yang baru masuk cerita apa ni? I'm so sorry guys. Kita ada entertainer hari ni. Teruknya. Teruknya. You go call a guy to come now. Then you call your his father lah. Imagine you call his father. Okay, I already call a guy to fight with you. Then okay, where? And then your bapa datang. Tapi dia dengan the father okay ke? Macam not like high on alcohol but high on sex. Ni betul-betul tea guys. Kau pun orang yang balik, baru je macam dia ni berbual pasal siapa. Ayah, korang tak join live tadi-tadi. Si Asfi ni dah dari tadi dah spill the tea dari start. He and his father on off kadang-kadang okay, kadang-kadang buat. Oh. I see. And it's not. Oh, kau nak. Eh, jangan spill eh. Jangan spill. Tak, tak. Kau jangan cari pasal. Siapa ni? Siapa ni? It's okay lah. Ayah. I feel like as long as he doesn't do anything to you, macam he doesn't abuse you or macam itu just itulah. Tapi aku pula yang itu eh. Orang-orang lain pula cari pasal dengan aku. Tapi as long as he doesn't macam abuse you or macam like really the threatened, then he's the first one to macam hit you or what, then just ignore him. But yeah, it's so funny macam you can threaten like that and then, but for me like you say lah, quite immature lah. Don't know what he wants also. So this kind of people don't need to give in too much. Bagi dia, apa, shock sendiri. Bilang dia kalau dia nak fight, pergi pergi fight dengan orang yang nak fight. Jangan cari orang yang tak nak fight. Don't get involved with this kind of people. And ni pun ada satu pun dah. After knowing what he did. The girl, is it? Is it the girl neighbor? But then the father got like, talk to you, not like. Like, is the father aware of, like, what he's doing? Said he tak intro anak open dekat. No, the father doesn't. Tapi, tadi you say the father told you that don't trust him cause macam pijak sebut like cause the father said he got locals dia macam pijak sebut tak mati. Like, how does the father know yang macam dia banyak perempuan? Like, you never ask lah, like, the father, all this. Satu kali, he has been on my laptop and stuff for his studies and all. Then the father said, "Don't get close to him." Maybe the father also like concerned lah. Like, bapa dia dah cakap macam mana? Yeah. Maybe the father like, cause he see you like very nice, right? So he don't want like anything bad to happen to you. So. Cause does never know what happened at home. Yeah. Violation. Amat jauh eh. Okay. Confirm. Eh korang, sambil tengok korang tap-tap ni eh. Bidik-bidik ni yang window shop dekat yellow bag. Nak I get violation. You guys open the yellow bag, then just scroll. Then like. So I don't get violation. If not, I need to end my life. In gang. Yeah, so I feel just check the background now. Sometimes macam people don't show who they really are. So macam when you find out all this, you feel macam kind of macam cheated gitu kan. But I pray like all like you and others will be like dijauhkan with all these people, you know, that like you wanna do anything in your own life, that's your problem, but don't drag other people in, you know, especially when other people are so innocent and you drag other people into something that they don't wanna get involved in. Okay. So jauhkanlah. Jauhkanlah. You all press the yellow back, okay? Then scroll. Cause I scared I get violation again. Cause when there's like amount of time tak ada orang click yellow back, and then when like it's still live, then people comment and all that, then they will give a violation. They will say I'm supposed to sell stuff, but tak ada orang click the yellow back. Cause kita tengah borak kan, okay? Eh, dah nak pukul satu, guys. Come inside. Oh. Oops, sorry. Okay, bye. Thank you, guys, for following and liking. I will end my life soon. Can't kena violation. Sekejap. I'll show you. Asfi dah nak tidur ke? Nanti teks-teks eh. See, violation. Live stream contain promotional content that was irrelevant or inconsistent with products being sold. Yeah. So I need to. Hello, texting. Yeah, okay. Text me after I end. Hello, Siti Sulaiman. Hello. Ada ni tak? If you guys want to order now, okay, then I can pack your items tonight. Okay, I'll end the live, okay? You guys just continue to order. I'll go. Thank you guys for the order. Okay, hi Ida. Okay, you ordered. Okay, I pack your order then I go at live. Wow, banyaknya. Okay, Ida, I pack for you. Come, let's pack together. By the way, Ida, that time you say your age, right? I was thinking like, you don't look like your age. Thank you for the like, guys. After this, we'll go and okay. So I pack for this one, orang simpan je lah. The hey, it just got stock already. We only have this one. Wait. This one is let me show you eh. The combination of this one dengan one side is the lip booster, one side is the lip oil. Tapi dia mango flavor. If you want lah. I haven't restock the ni lah. This one, the watermelon flavor is out of stock. Unless you want strawberry pun out of stock, I think. watermelon. Watermelon dia tak ada colour sangat. Watermelon and strawberry, I think. A bit light. So, I tak sure. This one, I tak suka packing dia. Susah. what? Eh, alamak. Ada dua ni. I only print one. Oops. Just now I already print one. Okay. What's the difference between Centella Skin Booster and the... Oh, so this one, Centellanya, dia ada Centella. Dia help to minimize your pores. And it's for more to oily and combination. It's like, both is a primer lah. Tapi, this normal skin booster is like for all skin type. And the not much ni lah. Like kalau you want to clear your acne or you want to focus on your pores, you take the Centella one. Yang ni. dia more focus on your acne dengan pores. Yang the other one is very general lah. Dia akan make your skin moisturized and lembut. But for better effects, you can try both lah. Put the normal one first, yang ni. Because the texture is lagi smoother. Yang Centella dia thicker sikit. So, this one you put after. Malis gaji masuk. Kita beli. Yes. Kita beli. Okay. Tak apa. If any banyak got new ones update. Okay. You follow already? You follow our profile already? I update everything there. Okay. Let's take the stuff for Ida, Ida, Centella, acne and pigmentation. Okay. Let me take, ada kat sini. Okay, I take another polymailer sebab confirm tak muat. Okay, if you guys want to purchase now tau sebab I will pack then I will end live lepas ni. Okay? Saya ingat tak, ada buat video which one apply first, acne or acne first, baru pigmentation. Yeah. Thank you. I tengok live dia macam dah sampai macam dah hafal semua. Acne pigmentation. Because the previous batch, I didn't take the acne, right? So, when it came, I cepat-cepat ambil the acne. Because my acne only comes when I tengah period, like hormonal acne. Kalau tak, okay je. Love the acne serum, now nak try pun. Okay. Nanti let me know, okay, your feedback. Because so far, I love lah the pigmentation serum. Actually, that time when I wore... Because when I just buy, I tak consistent lah. Then, only recently, I macam kena rajin sikit lah. So, I use the pigmentation like almost every day. Twice a day. Pagi dengan malam. And Alhamdulillah, it's... So, kalau tengah tak ada acne, no need use acne one. Yeah. Actually, don't need lah. Like, if you got active acne, then I think better you use. For me lah, I feel don't waste. Kalau tak... Yeah. I think for me, don't waste lah. Like you keep for when your acne is active, then you pakai. But I heard the acne one also helps with pigmentation. Tapi I feel the, but since you already have the pigmentation, you just use the pigmentation lor. I think that's enough. Eh, korang perlu tidur eh. Dah pukul 1 pagi ni. Save the acne serum, I take tak disiplin, but I have to sebab, I have to use it so often sebab. So, the acne one helps with acne scars. Yeah. Actually, it helps with the acne scars also. But, since macam, yeah, maybe like kalau macam left pig, pigments, you can use the pigmentation je lah. Since you have the pigmentation one also kan. Kerja sana banyak people keluar. Are you saying that you are stressed? Are you saying that you are stressed? Itu kan centella, acne and pigmentation. Okay. Betul. InsyaAllah betul. Okay, I'll give you one of these, okay? Because you ordered during live. So, beli the lagi dah sedia love it. Yes, kan? Thank you, Ida, for ordering. Tidak habis, top up lagi lah. Girl, yes, I love to know. Love to, you know, tangan gatal. Tangan gatal as in you go and pegang-pegang unnecessary stuff and then you touch your face, is it? The more you stress, the more you kacau the muka. You press pimple, is it? Is it you press your pimple? Okay, thank you, Ida. This is yours. Okay. Besok, Uncle Genty will come at 11:30. That time, I had like 3 parcels to pack. Then, I approve everything like petang pukul 1. Then, he texted me. He's so worried that like I will marah or what. Because he always come at 11:30. So, after 11:30, he won't cover this our area lah. The same way, it's okay. I also haven't packed actually. Pukul 1. That time. But he was so nice to text. Okay, anyone else nak beli? Kalau tak, I'll end live soon. Thank you korang. Thank you korang for joining the live. For layaning until 1 a.m. Korang go tidur okay? Go bubuk. Besok kerja kan? Okay. Kalau tak ada orang nak beli, I go end live, okay? Thank you guys for entertaining. I had a really enjoyable cup of tea. Diorang go work banyak on site. Bye-bye. Okay, bye. All the best. Have a good rest, guys. Go and sleep, go and sleep. Besok boleh shopping lagi. Okay, bye. Good night.